Hey guys, I'm Tom Phillips, and today on 5 Things, we're looking at 5 potential Paul Heyman guys. Our first potential client is Jack Swagger. Swagger has seen firsthand how Paul Heyman has helped Cesaro over the last few months. Could Paul Heyman make the real American an offer he can't refuse? Would Zeb Coulter even let this happen? Number 2 are actually 2 superstars, Jimmy and Jey Uso. Now, don't roll your eyes just yet. The Usos and Paul Heyman have a long history. Did you know that Heyman once managed their father, Rikishi, when he was in WCW? Paul Heyman has known the Usos since they were kids, and that could be reason enough to align themselves with Paul Heyman. What about a Paul Heyman girl? Summer Rae comes in at number 3. Summer Rae's breakup with Fandango hasn't been easy for her, and if Total Divas is any indication, she hasn't made many friends with the Divas either. But who needs friends when you have Paul Heyman? With a little guidance and direction, Paul Heyman could lead Summer Rae straight to the Divas Championship. What do you think about Big E alongside Paul Heyman? You might recall last fall how Paul Heyman struck a chord with Big E. Big E has proven that he has all the tools to be the future of WWE, but perhaps Paul Heyman could help Big E reach his potential even sooner. Number 5 is Rob Van Dam. Yes, I know they haven't been on the same page since 2006, but as the saying goes, it's better to work with the devil you know than the devil you don't. Plus, RVD wouldn't be the first Paul Heyman guy to make amends if it meant becoming WWE champion. Well, there you have it. There's 6 Paul Heyman guys. Perhaps Paul Heyman's interested in an announcer, too. One from Philadelphia, friend of Joey Styles. Anyway, let us know who you think would make the perfect Paul Heyman guy right here in the comments section. I'm Tom Phillips. Thanks for joining me, and I'll see you next time for another 5 Things.